I am pretty sure this is not wood from my house. It's from somebody else's. I have a bunch of trees down.